Today I'm going to show you how to make a DIY herb drying rack for under $5 in under 5 minutes. Tools you're going to need, embroidery hoop, and some muslin. Let's get to work. First, I'm going to separate the outer hoop from the inner hoop. I'm going to place my fabric on top of the inner hoop. Now you lay the outer ring on top. If you need to, you pull your edges taut, tighten your screw, and now you've got a rack to use.